Welcome to our weekly updates from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby health center in BTM Layout, Bangalore. Here our eminent doctors give you tips on topical issues every week.
Hi, welcome again to our video cast from Little Baby Bump. Today I have a slightly different thing planned for you. As you can see, I have a couple of guests with me. One of them is Dr. Adarsh that you already are perhaps familiar with.
Good evening, friends.
He is our eminent pediatrician who practices at Little Baby Bump. I also have an eminent nutritionist, Uma. Hi, welcome to the storyline. What we are going to talk about today here is about the importance of diet and the importance of how dieting practices have actually, a lot of relevance to what is happening in your life right now. So perhaps what I'm going to do is to start off with asking you, Dr. Adarsh, what do you think and why this has gained so much of importance?
That has been a hot topic, shall I say, in the last decade or so. But now, what I've seen in my practice is, everybody knows what to be given. Where they're getting stuck is, how long should they feed? How often should they feed? What to feed? Which are the variants they should give? How should they go about? What is too less? What is too much? What is optimum? So the questions now are in a different range. Okay, so this is where the challenge is. Even for example, let us say breastfeeding. Now every mother comes and asks questions like how long to feed, when to stop, how many times per day I should do it, if the baby is feeding only one breast, what should we do? So there are all these simple questions. Perhaps in the olden days, there were lots of extended family like aunts, grandmothers or so on who used to help them a lot, I suppose. Nowadays it's all nuclear families, just the husband, wife and the newborn baby, and if it is the first time mother, it can be a terrifying experience.
So true.
Coming to the weaning foods, they face the same challenge. What to start, how much to give, how often in a day they should give, if the baby has not eaten enough in a meal, what to do, how long should they feed, is it 15 minutes, is it 1 hour? I've got mothers coming and saying to me they're feeding the child 1.5 hours per feed. So I think there's a lot of ignorance on how do we go about doing the things. Most of them are fairly aware what are the foods to be given. So this is where I think the key expertise comes in. This is where I say the dietitian should step in and tell how do we go about doing it.
Excellent. So thank you very much, Doctor. Really appreciate it. And now we come to you. Uma, and I think we've got a very interesting track record here. Uma has been in San Jose. She's practiced her art as a dietitian there. She's also worked with Apollo. She's worked with Divakar, and now she's with us. So Uma, why do you think this is that important?
Thank you, Mr. Rajiv, and it's very right that Dr. Adarsh said it is nutrition plays a very important role. For example, one instance is coming to my mind. Like one mother was coming to me complaining that her son is not eating well. So I was just curious, like, what is the problem with the feeding? So when I was asking her, she was like, yeah, I'm feeding her, like I'm spending enough time and I'm giving enough choice for the baby, but still like he's not eating well. Like she was feeding almost 6 hours per day, like for the baby to eat. Then I was so shocked, like how can you imagine, like if you are fed like for 6 hours, definitely you will have some aversion towards the food, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, and it's really true what Dr. Adarsh said, like nutrition plays a very important role in our daily life, and as he said, in olden days, like there were our mothers, I mean grandmothers or somebody to tell us like how to go about it, how to feed the baby or like how to feed the pregnant lady. But nowadays, because of the nuclear families and all, we don't have much guidance to help us. So we are here to help you through a scientific way, like how to go about it, like how to feed the baby or the pregnant lady, like when to feed, like the correct nutrition, what all the things to go about it. So stay tuned, like for our further conversations. We are here to help you out to how to go about it.
Thank you very much. Really appreciate it.
You are listening to our weekly video cast from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby center in BTM Layout, second stage, Bangalore. To find out more, please visit lilbabybump.com or facebook.com/littlebabybump. Thank you very much for listening.